फ्रेंड्स, नाउ इन दिस क्लास आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ फ्लो. सो टाइप्स ऑफ फ्लो. फ्लो लाइंस वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस इन द लास्ट क्लास. नाउ इन दिस क्लास आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस व्हाट आर द टाइप्स ऑफ फ्लो. सो इफ यू टॉक अबाउट द फ्लो, देर विल बी सो मेनी टाइप्स ऑफ फ्लो. सो लेट अस लिस्ट आउट द टाइप्स ऑफ फ्लो. देर आफ्टर वी विल गो वन बाई वन. ओके, सो वन डायमेंशनल, वन टू और थ्री डायमेंशनल फ्लो. थ्री डायमेंशनल फ्लो, दैट इज द नंबर वन फ्लो. ओके, नंबर टू स्टेडी फ्लो, स्टेडी एंड अनस्टेडी फ्लो, अनस्टेडी फ्लो. नंबर थ्री इज कॉल्ड यूनिफॉर्म एंड नॉन यूनिफॉर्म फ्लो, नॉन यूनिफॉर्म फ्लो. नंबर फोर कंप्रेसिबल एंड इनकम्प्रेसिबल फ्लो, इनकम्प्रेसिबल फ्लो. ओके, नंबर फाइव लैमिनार एंड टर्बुलेंट फ्लो. देन नंबर सिक्स रोटेशनल एंड इरोटेशनल फ्लो. सो these are the types of flow. okay, we have to study one by one. 1, 2, 3 dimensional flow, steady and unsteady flow, uniform and non uniform flow, compressible and incompressible flow, laminar and turbulent flow, rotational and irrotational flow. okay, now let us start one by one. okay, so number 1, 2 and three dimensional flow. Now 1, 2 and three dimensional flow, see if the flow parameters, that is velocity, is the function of x direction, that means x, y is equal to 0 and z is equal to 0. So this is called velocity is the function of one direction only. Okay, so it is called one dimensional flow, like pipe flow, long pipe flow I am talking about, long pipe flow. Okay, that is one directional. Another is, if velocity is the function of x and y and z is equal to 0, okay, but there is no flow in z direction, that type of flow is called two dimensional flow. Example for which it is viscous flow between two plates. Okay, so, or we can consider open channel flow, wide reverse flow, x direction and y direction we are taking, here only one direction, okay, this direction, here x and y both direction, and three direction means like this, x also, y also and z also. Okay, so there are three directional, that means velocity is the function of x, y and z also. This is called three dimensional flow, for which examples are flow through the nozzles. Okay, nozzles or diffusers. So they are called three-dimensional flow. So that is difference between one-dimensional, two-dimensional, three-dimensional. One-dimensional means velocity is the function of x only, y and z becomes zero. So one-dimensional example is very long pipe flow. Two-dimensional means flow is along x and y, okay, and z direction zero. Example for which is viscous flow between the two plates, between the two plates, or wide reverse also. When the flow is in three direction, that is x, y and z, that is called three dimensional flow, for which example is flow through the nozzle and diffusers. So this way we have completed single, one dimensional, two dimensional and three dimensional flow. Number two is steady, STD and unsteady flow. Unsteady flow. See, now there are flow parameters. So flow parameters means pressure, volume and density. These are the called flow parameters. Flow parameters. Now if these parameters, let us call it as dp by dt is equal to 0, or dv by dt is equal to 0, or d rho by dt is equal to 0. That means if you integrate, this pressure remains constant, okay, or volume remains constant. That means this flow property constant with respect to time, remember. So when fluid property is constant, that is called steady flow. Steady flow for which pipe of uniform dia will give you the steady flow. Now when the dp by dt is not equal to 0, that means fluid property, I am talking about not p, that is property, okay. So property is not equal to 0, property is not the constant, okay. In that case, that is called unsteady flow, for which example is pipe of non-uniform diameter, okay. So these are the difference between steady and unsteady flow. Let us summarize what we have studied in this session. Types of flow means 1, 2, 3 dimensional flow, steady and unsteady flow, uniform, non-uniform flow, compressible, incompressible flow, laminar, turbulent flow and rotational flow. One dimensional means flow is along x-axis line only, y and z zero. That pipe, very long pipe flow, that is called one dimensional. Two dimensional flow is along the x and y. Example for is wide reverse or viscous flow through the plates. When the flow is along the three direction, that is x, y and z, then we are calling it as a three dimensional flow. Example for which is flow through the nozzle or diffusers. Second is steady and unsteady. That means fluid property remains constant with respect to time. These are the properties, flow parameters of flow properties. So when the property remains constant, that means this property is constant, that type of flow is called steady flow, where it is constant with respect to time, remember. So steady flow example is pipe of uniform dia will give you the steady flow. If you change the dia, uniform pipe of non-uniform dia, if you change the pipe dia, then it will be having the unsteady flow, for which condition is properties, fluid property means pressure, volume and density. Density, that is fluid property, this is not pressure only, we can call it as property. So fluid property is not the constant with respect to time. That means it is changing, okay. So that type of flow is called unsteady flow, and example for which is pipe of non-uniform diameter. And uniform, non-uniform flow,
like compressible and incompressible flow, laminar and turbulent flow, rotational and irrotational flow, I will discuss in next class. Okay, thank you.